Back in September when the Sharks traded for Erik Karlsson, they became instant Stanley Cup contenders. Well, they hadn't played like it until recently, and the LA Kings have had a frustrating season, but maybe they've turned the corner. They've won 6 of their last 9 games. One back by Nate Thompson. Big Muzzin gets to the puck and sends it out. Bouncing puck swatted away from Schimek. Gets Clifford in, and he shoots it right to the body of Martin Jones.
Pass Schimek comes in. Kind of ran out of real estate. And by the time he makes the move, he's right at the top of the crease. Maybe try and hold on to it for another second, go far side, but easier said than done.
Holds it, walking in down the right side. Burns out wide to Couture. Back through to Karlsson, and he's stoned by Campbell.
Probably his best save of the game on Erik Karlsson.
Osgood has it knocked away by Kovalchuk. Kane enters. Hurdle up the boards. Karlsson shot altered by Kovalchuk. Kane wide open. They score the rebound. Jonas Donskoi left alone. 1-0 San Jose.
Jonas Donskoi now has 5 goals in 6 games. In the previous 20, he only had 5 points.
Dowdy gets to the puck. And the Kings look for a way out. Kovalchuk ahead for Kopitar. Drops to Brown. Walks in Brown to Kopitar. He scores! A veteran connection, and Andrzej Kopitar, who scored his 300th career goal on Saturday, pockets one to tie the game here.
Great play by Brown, knowing that Kopitar's headed to the bench. But Kopitar, twice on that shift, used his skates to keep plays alive. And then he's so strong. And if he gets inside position, you're in trouble. And he does that. He had an opportunity to release that puck from just inside the blue line, but opted to pass.
Here's Hurdle into the zone. Hurdle scores! Tomas Hurdle on the backhand. 2-1 Sharks.
Watch this pass by Erik Karlsson right on the tape of Hurdle. And he comes in, fights off a check, and goes short side top corner.
Karlsson just continues to rack it up. Shot up the draw is saved by Jones. Set play from the Kings. Jones saw it the whole way.
Yep, that's exactly what it is. It's a set play. It's got Burns and Karlsson out there at the same time. Always dangerous.
Donskoi looking to go inside out on Walker. Keeps the puck. Hurdle shot turned out by Campbell. Rebound put wide by Karlsson. Here's Timo Meier. Great stick by Muzzin to knock the puck away. Couture back out in front looking for Radil in the back door.
Great support by Logan Couture up ice. Just misses Lucas Radil, who goes to the net.
It's Kopitar asking for a goal line. He receives it from Doughty. Muzzin up top, 30 seconds to go. Doughty holds, fires it through traffic, knocked away. Sharks couldn't get it out. Second effort, Erik Karlsson up ahead. Joe Thornton to put it away. It'll be a 3-assist night for Erik Karlsson. Their 12th victory in 17 games as they beat their rivals, the Los Angeles Kings, by a score of 3-1.